Center, Site Works here in Warsaw, and also McAllister Machinery in Warsaw. So a huge thank you to those four. I'll mention again here in a little bit, but thank you to those for helping out and getting the track prepared and ready to go. The other two in that stretch, Junior Pacers, here they come. And off and Mason goes quickly out of there. King goes to man in second. To the inside of our Sneakin Escape. Pacers go to the opening turn. And the leader is Mason goal. The in second is back there in our Sneakin Escape. Pacers down right stretch and go to the first time. Mason goal leads by on two lanes. But here comes our Sneakin Escape quickly up to the leader now to the outside second. They approach the second turn and Mason goal still leads the way. To the outside of our Sneakin Escape. Pacing up second as they round that. Second turn to come to the quarter mile station. Mason Gold is your leader. To the outside of our Sneakin Escape coming up to challenge now as they come down to the quarter mile marker. And Mason Gold will lead them first. They hit the quarter in 40 seconds flat. 40 seconds opening quarter. And Mason Gold is your leader. In second, our Sneakin Escape is around the third turn. Turn around the back stretch for the final time. And Mason Gold is still leading with the ball strong from the day. Coming up now is our Sneakin Escape to take over. Second, Mason Gold back pacing now as they go to the far turn. It's Imar Sneakin Escape. Mason Gold will come back quickly to second as they round for home. It is Imar Sneakin Escape. Here comes Mason Gold to the outside of the leader as they round for home. And on the top, it's Imar Sneakin Escape. Mason Gold, the second they come to the finish tonight. Imar Sneakin Escape and Chris Eicher on top. Mason Gold, the second about the finish. It'll be Imar Sneakin Escape to win. And